This is the passenger side hood that I have repainted over and touched it up a little bit on the bumper or part of the grill. So that's why you see that paint. If the wind happens to blow in the overspray on there, you don't want it to rather hit that plastic. And that's a good way to cover over the vehicle original paint that you don't want that, because the air will travel overspray and it will on another part of the vehicle that you're not trying to paint.